wounded, bleeding, dying for me? Is that what redemption is? Was Jesus' blood somehow used as payment? Yes, it became our ransom. In ancient times, before Christ, God required the shedding of animal blood to be used as payment for our sins. Blood as payment? Yes, because blood means life, so the shedding of blood means sacrifice. Jesus' death on the cross took the place of the ancient ritual of animal sacrifice for the sins of the people. His blood paid our debt once and for all. It's hard to understand how Jesus' life has paid my ransom, but the cross was essential in our redemption. Those who passed by were yelling insults at him. The chief priests with the scribes were mocking him. Even those who were crucified with him were taunting him. But Jesus prayed, "Father, forgive them, because they do not know what they are doing."
Sinners such as
noon, darkness came over the whole land until 3 in the afternoon. Then Jesus cried with a loud voice, "It is finished." The curtain of the sanctuary was split in two from the top to the bottom, and he breathed his last. The blood redeems us, but it also sets us free. Free from what? Sin? That's right. As soon as we're born, our sin begins to hold us captive. We become slaves to it. Slaves? Yes, it owns us. And remember, Jesus paid our ransom, redeemed us, and brought us out of slavery. No longer do we have to serve that sin or be bound by it.
Thank you.
And then on the third day, after Jesus died on the cross, he even redeemed us from death by rising from the dead. So we will no longer die. We no longer die eternally. These bodies are only temporary, but our spirit lives forever, and we can live in heaven even after our bodies wear out. So you are no longer a slave, but a son. And if a son, then you're an heir through God. And as his children, we love him, and we want more than anything to obey him. Jesus said, if anyone wants to come with me, he must deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me.
I heard my Jesus.